Cheek to cheek. Yes. Ooh, get it, get it, get it.
You get it.
And there we go. So we are back today. Today, before we even start, subscribe, like, comment, tell a friend about a friend about a friend about us. All right, so today we are going, where are we going? We are going to a staycation. So usually this time of year, we go to Vegas on our girls trip and just bask in the ambiance of Vegas. But due to Madam Corona, that's not happening. So today I am at Juanita's house. We are getting ready to go. We're waiting for our Lyft. And Faye's coming downstairs right now. Let's see, let's see.
What is you doing?
The,
I was like, who are you
talking
to?
The intro, but
are you recording?
I am.
Oh my gosh.
I told you we're going on a staycation.
And my Trader Joe's
babe. So we're going on a staycation in NYC. Because usually, as I mentioned, that we go to Vegas, but because of Madame Corona, we can't have that. So we're gonna take you with us on a fun-filled weekend. We are so excited to go relax and do what we want to do. Guys, we are here in our kingdom for the few days. It is beautiful. I'm gonna give you kind of like a tour. So I'm gonna start from the door, obviously. So here we go. So this is when you first walk in.
Oh, this is so.
We have like a little bathroom. This is me. This is where the, you know, have your privacy. And then this is the rain shower. Oh my god. I love a nice rain shower. Just rain on me.
Rain on me.
Okay. So that's that. Then you keep walking. And then we have the closets. And here's a mirror again. And there's Juanita. Here's another closet. And yeah, it's another closet. And a safe. And then you come over here. Look at Vanna Black. And this is the sofa and the light. And we have this little curtain situation here. And then we have this desk area where we want to do fake work. And then the bed. And then the TV. Oh my god. And look at outside.
I can't.
This is outside. So it is beautiful in here.
It is gorgeous.
It's a nice suite. If you ever have a bae, this is a nice place to bring your bae too. Where is the AC though? Cause it's kind of.
It's nice. I'm not doing nothing.
My legs are cold. So yeah, there's my new bae. She always taking her pictures. Obviously.
Follow me on the gram.
Follow on the gram. Yes, it is very nice to hear people. We're gonna have pictures. It's just gonna be nothing but pictures while we're here. So since we're here now, we're probably gonna go downstairs.
See what's in the area.
And see what's outside. They have like a little deck below where the pool is, but we bought bathing suits. I don't know if I'm getting the pool, but some bathing suit pictures would be nice. And then we have dinner tonight at this.
This is gorgeous. I'm very impressed.
So we're going to stop. And then we go outside and see the world. We'll bring you with us.
She got her babes out. She think we in Vegas.
We are.
Know what I got. Know what I want. Boy, don't get me wrong. Sure, we're having fun. But it don't mean that I'm in love. I like you a lot, but you gotta step up.
We are tourists, okay?
Outside.
Hello. Why did it say?
Because when I'm away, I'm very friendly when I'm away. Because New York, not already here. But I'm gonna pretend that I don't know that. And I'm gonna be nice to the people.
Hi guys, we made some new friends again.
Just made an encounter.
You know? You know, the Google says show yourself friendly.
You special and you're reckless. Embe, you're my bestest friend. Yeah, she my bestie. My love for you is endless. Nobody else can end it. And when I get the money back, then baby girl, you can spend it. And everything is alright.
What the frick is it on?
That's the thumbnail I want us to have. Like, we're dressing and doing like that.
So we're back. We're gonna get ready for dinner now. And
yep, and don't you wanna do that TikTok? Yeah, set it up. What you gonna do?
Oh yeah, we're gonna do a TikTok.
Maybe it's just because you're ugly.
Ugly? You gotta be kidding me. 2,000 years later.
Ooh, you're looking better now. Look at that tour. Milk, look at that milk.
Yes, it's me.
Cutting off my head, as usual.
You
got
that, bro.
Thank you. Do you? I'm sorry.
If I show
you, I know you have the creed. Yeah, I know.
So now we are here at our place. And we're getting nothing but looks the whole time.
I don't understand why. Like,
I really don't understand. Nothing's showing up.
Nothing's showing up. It's just, I guess
our presence
is not really frequented here.
Our skin tone is not really here. So it's not my fault.
It's really not.
We have clothes on. Let me see if I can show y'all. We have clothes on. This is from Fair 21. No, it's not. Fashion Nova.
I
want
to say Fair 21.
Fashion Nova.
Holla back in it. This is giving me our first vlog vibes.
It
we're
is.
Staying in the hotel in the city. I have white on, you know.
And we have braids.
The love color on. Last time she had the blush on. This time she got the raid.
Oh yeah, I got the love color on.
And I'm still on the market, if you're wondering.
Yep.
The farmer's market, organic. I want that organic connection.
I'm about to tear that food up.
Yeah, we got greens, we got
got our things. I got my rice. We in here. So we're going now to where they put the Black Lives Matter thing. Home now. We just finished from dinner. I just came out of the shower. My knee's going in the shower. So this will close the vlog of day one of our staycation. We will see you tomorrow. We got new things, new adventures. So stick with us. Remember to subscribe, comment, like, follow, all those good things. And we'll see you tomorrow.